possible.
I caught this human in the entrance of the castle. It was easy to possess his body. He barely resisted. You already know of such a weak and pitiful race?
I visited their world a long time ago. I posed as one of their gods, and they gave me names like Poseidon and Neptune.
Foolish humans. The Great Lord commanded me to come before you, Pure Spirit, so you could give me your knowledge.
I will not give you the knowledge of blue magic, unless you prove yourself worthy. You will show me your loyalty and respect. I yearn for the giant marble statues that used to ornament the temples dedicated to me, reflecting my greatness. Some statues were sculpted here, although they are inadequate mockeries of the ones that the humans created. Shadow, rebuild one of my statues, and I will grant you my knowledge. You will have to collect pieces of a statue. You will find them hidden among common stone. You will recognize the pieces as they are made of the finest Gimmerian marble. Sapphires, two beautiful sapphires, blue like the sea, took the place of the eyes. However, the crows that dwell in this place love small shining objects and took them away. A coral crown. Some of the sea snakes that dwell in the depths of this castle found such a treasure, and now it is in their possession. You will have to get it from them. A trident. Finally, every statue wielded a trident made of ice. Goblins kept them stored in big chests with the hope of using them in battle. Blue magic essence. To unite the pieces, you will have to acquire the blue magic essence of 50 creatures. I also ask a favor. I cannot stand the fire creatures that dwell in this part of the castle. I desire that you kill at least 5 floating fire helmets.
You can recall this quest whenever you want in Menu, Quests, My Quest, Remember Quest.
What's up?
Before
scared
the four see Morlo and most.
Wow. And that. Killed a dragon on my own. Did you see that, Zira?
If I had a heart, I think it would have stopped.
Scared you, didn't I? I told you that you could trust me. Yeah, at the start I was scared when that big pile of lizard came up, but when I...
What are you waiting for?
Okay, okay. Let me pick up the key and coins, and we can go back to the castle.